I wouldn't be surprised if he gets a submission here.
And Alexander, reaching out, but is able to find his way free and back to his feet.
Oh!
Oh. Alexander firing back on Drew Gulak. These some of the hits that busted up Gulak last night on Raw. And Alexander charging in.
Gulak ran to the opposite side of the corner, tried to get away, but he couldn't.
And now Alexander has swung the momentum. And Alexander looking to continue to build momentum in Gulak.
Great move.
Well, how about that move by Cedric Alexander? And Alexander stuck the landing. And look at the face of the champion.
Look at the face on Enzo Amore. He just realized that is who he's facing for his title.
Well, we can see the face of Cedric Alexander as he is honing in, zoning in on Drew Gulak.
Taking his time, he's not gonna make a mistake.
And Alexander, cover the count, and Drew Gulak out at 2.5.
Hold on.
As looking for the lumbar check, Gulak realizing it. Shoulders down, the cover, and out goes Alexander. Now Gulak shoulders down.
Back and forth, grabbing a double leg.
And Gulak rolling through, and Alexander. What power from Alexander. Is he gonna be able to get the backslide?
Great core strength.
And go to Gulak! Turning Alexander inside out. The cover isn't enough, and no!
This has been a brutal contest thus far.
Gulak looking for redemption here. Also trying to impress his best friend. His self-described best friend is Alexander. Holding on it. Another strong forearm.
Got it. Leaping flatliner.
Is this enough to put Gulak away? It drew Gulak out at 2.5. What is on his mind?
Top rope. Very precarious. Gulak's not letting him have that superplex.
Well, Gulak's on the top rope right now, Nigel. We know Gulak's not comfortable on the top rope. It's been a no-fly zone here on Tuesday nights.
Knees are shaking.
Oh. Wait a minute. Lumbar check! A lumbar check by Alexander!
Here is your winner, Cedric Alexander!
And the eyes of Enzo Amore have locked on the eyes of Cedric Alexander, the next superstar to step up for the Cruiserweight Championship. Oh, wait, Nigel! Oh my, that's Ari Nafari!
There is
Enzo! Oh, that's a lumbar check!
Come on!
Well, good luck, Enzo. What a night for Cedric Alexander.
Well, the Zo Train derailed tonight on 205 Live. 'Cause I can turn it.